So, a friend gave me this, and as you can see, it has been cut, and I don't have a key. Obviously, it wasn't me that cut it, but and it locks in both sides. Maybe it's shimmable if you can get a shim into it, but it works. I can't test it though, I don't have the key. It should be a four pinner, at least that's my conclusion. Sounds like it. Yeah, so this is the keyway. And yeah, let's just see if we can pick this. I'll use two of the keyway, and I'll use the short end, even though it has these. So we'll see if we can pick this, and I'll use this 18 thousandths of an inch Petersen's. As you can see, it's well bent. Let's see if I can get my arm into the tripod here. So, medium tension. Have picked this once. I had some issues with picking it, but I think I'm just rusty. A small turn on the core. Oh, there we go. As you can see, and it's open. Oh, this is stuck now. So, it's a fun pick. I guess I should have. I have had an attempt at picking it before they cut it, but I didn't really know that much about it. So, yeah, that was all for today. So, have a nice day.